nothing's cooked. Doesn't that seem strange?
Another char goes hasn't twice in a row. Do you have something char vanilla or something? The door of my BMW is open and I can see some people, but this thing is like a steel. Yes, sir. Wait to keep your joints. God damn it.
And what's with them taking so long to get dressed, huh?
Yeah, people are trying to come down. What are you so suspicious for?
You don't notice anything's wrong.
Yes, I don't find very
what do you want to call
it? I don't have to listen to the bathroom, but that would be wouldn't be a scandal.
That's for sure.
I know it. Keep in contact with my friends and I listen to
these are the girls looking, but I'll never disrespect right. You, babe. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah. So you still put her on the fucking Mary and Chuck. Well, you know I'm gonna listen to my face because they know I will listen. Okay. It's gonna be okay. That's the personal things.
She's not my friend, I don't do it again.
Mary's having something upstairs, alright? Little thing. You're gonna be disappointed, huh? A thing, a guy, a fella. Hey, can she do something with someone upstairs and it's not Charlie, okay?
We don't know that. Only Mary.
Of course I haven't. You think they invited me along?
You are so cold.
My friend Charlie? No way, not a chance. He wouldn't look at another woman.
He may not be looking at her, but he's doing something.
What are you doing, boys? Who told you this?
Someone.
Our tennis club?
What is it? A secret temple people call there. And can't the
Gotham people just sit there in the way and snipe and read us and destroy people? Why? Who told you this? What if they friends can like them or not? Who told you this? Woman who just she has a mouth big enough to scowl and get a face full. Wasn't it kind of you wanted to spread all the rumors? Rumors that I and you were breaking up.
Was it Caroline?
It wasn't kind of you, man. Then who was it? That son of a bitch told strangers?
Hey, do not call Carol Newman a bitch to my face, Lisa! Someone in the tent club told her.
And who was the one who told her?
Carol Green.
What the hell is going on, Carol Green?
He's the new member who got voted last week.
I never voted for him.
You did by proxy.
I didn't believe this. I never voted for that idiot to just spread rumors about our best friends. Who does he play tennis with?
Doesn't play tennis.
He just go over there and eat lunches and